rock body on the track.
It's not a game, it's a rage game.
Hello, magandang hapon mga Jan Ice. So this is Popoy G in the house. So ngayon guys, kagagaling ko lang sa shop. And then meron kaming i-release ngayon. So this time guys, out of Cebu na unit na to. This is 4x2 dual sliding guys, naka GNI bumper. So as you can see guys, naka lead yung fog lamp nya, naka trillion headlight. Tapos, ano guys, naka chrome side mirror siya. Naka chrome side mirror. And then, stock rims, but new tires guys. Stock yung rims niya, but new tires yan. So, stock, 14 inches stock rims, but new tires. Galing Japan. So, we'll check the unit guys. This is dual sliding. Check natin yung sliding niya. So, with step board. And then, upholstery. Requested ng client natin yan. Tapos dito sa loob guys, may ano siya, dashcam, stereo na Android. Ay hindi, 7 inches pala na stereo. Tapos may temp gauge siya na digital. Tapos may turbo timer yung unit natin. And then may dual fan guys. So yung unit natin, 4x2, dual sliding with roof rail and roof rack. So the color of the unit guys is bluish gray. So bluish gray yung unit natin. So yung gusto color niya. Tapos ano, Jan Ai na bumper sa likod. Tapos may spoiler dito sa taas, sporty spoiler. Sa loob, the totality of the unit guys, makikita natin sa loob. So, check natin the other side. So, yung other side of the unit. Check natin yung engine guys. Yan yung pinaka-importante sa lahat, yung engine ng unit, condition. So, ito yung engine ng unit guys. So, ang dami ha. Tapos, may push button to, na gas cap at hood. So, i-check natin. Open ulit. Okay. Tapos sa hood.
Okay.
So sa hood, may push button sa hood. Okay. So guys, thank you. Shout out pala kay Sir Aljen Ray Sumalinog from Davao. He's one of our follower guys sa YouTube at saka Facebook natin. Thank you sa pagsubaybay sa ano page namin at YouTube kasi nag-chat siya sa akin, shout out daw. And then Kurimao ng Kuwait, Moto Vlog, shout out din by Boyet Marca. Sir, thank you sir sa pagtitiwala sa amin. I mean, for following us sa Facebook at YouTube guys. So this is Mount Tomas Bati City guys. So thank you Sir Arnel sa Sabang for trusting us. So yung unit niya umabot ng 4 months plus kasi yung unit niya guys, to be honest, ano, may na-retouch kami ng unit tapos meron kaming pina-final pa sa unit, kaya medyo natagalan. Lalo na this time guys, lately, ang umulan dito sa atin sa Cebu. Pero as of now guys, continue pa rin yung operation natin. As of now, sa mga client ko, inline lang tayo lahat po. So thank you po Sir Arnel ulit sa pagtitiwala. This is Popoy G guys, lamang ang may alam. Thank you.